Hi, I'm Dottie Morrison, and I'm here with Shar Stemple, and we're going to be talking about this month's Women's Connection meeting. Hi, Shar.
Hi.
So you're here to invite people to a special Women's Connection meeting, and what's special about it is that it's on a Sunday night instead of our usual Wednesday morning.
Exactly.
Can you tell me why that is?
Well, I'll be glad to tell you, but first you have to do something for me.
Okay. What?
Well, you remember high school and college football and basketball games?
Oh, sure. Of course.
Okay. Are you ready?
Okay.
Okay. Give me an M.
M.
Give me an O.
O.
Give me an R.
R.
Give me an E.
E.
What does it spell?
More.
Good job.
Wait, more what? What did I just cheer for?
Well, this is a promo teaser to get people to come to find out what's about more.
Oh, okay.
And so it will be Sunday night at the Village Church at 6:15.
Right.
On November the 12th.
Okay.
And you will find out something more about more.
And will there be cheerleaders?
There will be cheerleaders on the Shell Point Village Church platform.
Okay.
For the first and probably last time.
So I would say cheerleaders on a Sunday night service would be a good reason to come. And why else would I come? What would entice people to come on a Sunday night?
Because we have a very special program. Once a year, the Women's Connections are privileged to have a Sunday night to present the annual project that takes place all over the country in our denomination for the women to raise money.
All women across the United States are focusing on
exactly,
the same thing.
Okay. Exactly.
Okay.
And so we have an opportunity to present it, and I think it's such a worthy project. I hope everybody comes, but we're putting a little glitz and fun into the program as just a little bit of a teaser to get people there. But once they're there, they'll get some real special information.
Okay. Well, I know if you're in charge, it's going to be very interesting. And I hope people that don't normally come on Wednesday mornings because they have other commitments will be able to come on Sunday night.
Yeah, I hope so.
And I think there's going to be a special offering that night.
There will be a special offering. And it will go for four worthy projects. Mm-hmm. And we're going to be presenting four cheerleaders will be presenting their four projects.
Okay.
And you can learn more about more.
Okay. And the offering is important because usually you take offerings for these projects all year. But this year it's a little different. We're going to try to meet that goal.
We're trying to meet the goal in one night.
Okay.
So come prepared to give, but there's no entry fee. And we're not going to check up on you.
Exactly.
And, you'll enjoy the program, but we do hope that most of you will come prepared to give.
Okay. And some refreshments at the end?
Oh, yeah, refreshments.
Okay. And time to get together and talk to friends.
That's right.
Sounds like a wonderful evening. So this is November 12th, 6:15, and we hope all of you are going to be there and prepare to cheer.
That's right.